knocked the West and the North for six. Now, if it wasn't for the new wealth of the newer developing countries, we would have been flat out. So that argument that by lifting the poor out of poverty and injecting them into the global commonwealth and the global good actually pertains. And we've just got to take the last now, the remaining ones, particularly in the continent of Africa, and do the same thing. But the figures from Africa on the McKinsey reports, and we're talking about hard-headed, hard-boiled business people, are extraordinary. The discretionary spending power of Africans, that is the surplus money they have to spend on things like you and I spend them on, consumer goods, now matches Russia and India. There's 52 cities in Africa that have more than 1 million people. That's the same as Europe and more than India.